Hi friends, welcome to Elegibe. Here in this video, we shall discuss techniques and advantages of effective communication. This video is useful for the students of communication theory. It is quite helpful for the students of business communication. Okay then, without wasting time, let's get started.
The techniques of effective communication are silence, asking questions, active listening, feedback, observation, and empathy. Now, let me explain all these techniques one by one. Let's begin with silence. Silence can be used effectively to draw attention of the listeners. It is used before the utterance or the word on which the stress is to be given. The next technique is asking questions. The speaker may ask questions to the audience before he starts his speech to draw their attention. Questions can also be asked to create interest about the topic in the mind of audience. The next technique of effective communication is active listening. Communication becomes effective only when the listener listens actively. If the audience are passive listeners, communication does not become effective. Other techniques of communication are feedback, observation, and empathy. Feedback helps the speaker to know whether his communication is taking place effectively or not. It completes the process of communication. While communicating, the speaker must observe the body language and responses of the audience, and on the basis of these responses, he should communicate. He should communicate on the basis of his observation of the audience. The term empathy means participating in someone's feeling. Here, in the process of communication, empathy plays a very important role. If the speaker participates in the feelings of the listeners, his communication becomes effective. In this way, silence, asking question, active listening, feedback, observation, and empathy are the techniques of effective communication. After the discussion of effective communications, friends, now let's discuss advantages of effective communication. The first and foremost advantage of effective communication is effective communication helps for building good relations. It is necessary for developing business. The next advantage of effective communication is that it is quite helpful for team building. Effective communication leads to successful career. It reduces conflict. It is also helpful to develop personality.
We discussed effective communication and its techniques and advantages. I hope that you might have liked this video. If you like this video, please click like icon. Please click bell icon also for getting notifications of the more videos. If you think this video is useful, please share it with your friends and relatives also. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, Elegibe, please subscribe it. Thank you.